CBS The Young and the Restless spoilers. Returning home after the party, Kyle and Summer had sex. They hugged each other very passionately, and Summer was surprised by their rapid progress. She hoped they would have good happiness. After seeing some of the photos, Summer will wonder what else might be in the way of them. Kyle, after meeting Harrison, has two different thoughts. He's always thinking about his son, and he has a desire to take Harrison from Ashland. After Summer fell asleep, Kyle rushed out of the apartment by elevator. Phyllis saw and went to track him down. Phyllis didn't want her daughter to know about this either. Kyle goes out and goes to find Tara. Yet Phyllis warned about this years ago, that Kyle's not a decent or loyal person. Lola is a prime example. She was Kyle's victim when she couldn't stand his habit of adultery. And that is why she's chosen to free herself, breaking up with Kyle forever. Phyllis says Tara has an advantage because she has Harrison, which is Kyle's weakness. But what would happen if Summer got pregnant? There are some rumors Summer is, and this will soon be revealed after she has an ultrasound. Will her pregnancy keep Kyle? Summer will give birth to him, a handsome, intelligent son. How will Kyle deal with Tar and Harrison and Summer's potential unborn baby? Does he need to make a choice or can raise both children? Does Summer want to be Harrison's stepmother? The writers aren't going to let Summer and Kyle break up anytime soon. It is certain they will have children together. And that is the key to help Summer hold on to her husband. Phyllis and Jack will also be more comfortable with this. For the younger couples, children are kind of their connection. It builds a sense of closeness. Will Tara defeat Summer to get Kyle as she's planned? Kyle will have to make a final choice. He will certainly make someone suffer, but of the two, who will that pain belong to?